That side.
Right side, side.
She waiting.
Arey.
Kriti. Kriti. Let her come here first.
See all the pictures and then I'll bite.
Kriti.
तो पार्टी के अंदर आने वाला है
आना कितने निया
कब
सोलो सोलो
बाय बाय बाय
बाय ले ले ना सोलो अच्छे से
सोलो ट्रेडर सही रहा
डाले
फोटोग्राफर्स मूव या
फोटोग्राफर्स साइड में आ जाओ
फोटोग्राफर्स मूव You are here from an outsider to a producer today. You come with a film, like Dropati, you are a producer today. How does it feel, Kriti?
It feels amazing. It feels like a journey. Abhi bolo?
Haan, haan, bolo.
I said, it feels amazing. It feels like a journey. 10 saal se upar ho gaye. And it at least feels like I'm progressing and I'm moving ahead and I'm evolving and I'm growing and that's what I want.
An actor's hat or a producer's hat, which is tougher?
Which is tougher?
Yeah.
Producer's hat. Very tough. You have to manage too many people and too many things. And I am not very good at multitasking. So for me, I was like, oh my God, ye bhi hai, ye bhi hai, ye bhi hai. I think as a producer, you have to look at the film from a holistic sort of a point of view. And you have to see everything from, you know, whether it's the edit, the music, small details of how you want the best version of the film to be put out. As an actor, I think you're just thinking about your character limited to your performance, which is easier.
You want to be a superwoman, I heard. I just saw your...
I would love to, if someone writes.
Anything special you want to talk about?
No, nothing special. I just feel like, you know, we've not had too many superheroes of our own coming from our country except for maybe Krish, you know, and I would love to also do action. So why not combine the two? And if someone writes a great superwoman script, I would love to do it.
Ma'am, what do you like to say on the feed?
I think it's amazing. It's, you know, it's 55 years and it's a great platform that celebrates cinema, celebrates, you know, films all across. And it's an honor for me to be here. I couldn't be here when my film Bhediya was in promotions. I was supposed to be there and I was sick. And today when, you know, I got a call, I was like, I would love to be here, especially this year has gone by very well. With the grace of God, and I've had, like, you know, the fortune of, like, films doing well, you know, whether it's at the box office or now OTT. And to celebrate that, I'm here at it.
What will be your message?
My first movie was, it was shot all over, to be honest. The first schedule was in Goa.
Yeah, Kriti, your upcoming film as a producer, you want to go solo or again collaborate with Kanika Dino as a producer?
See, right now I would say that I am also learning. I don't think when I'm acting and producing solo, I feel like it's too much of a burden and I may not also do justice. So for me, I feel when I'm, especially when I'm acting in a film, it's just nicer in the beginning to have a producing partner, which could be whoever, you know, who has the same passion for the film.
Woman writer.
You made your debut in Bollywood with Vanne Nakkudini. Later, of late, you did Adi Purush, which is technically a Hindi film. So when you're coming back to Bollywood?
When I answered this in the session also, when I get a great script, because I've made my debut there, it's been like home. I would love to do another Telugu film, but it has to be also a script that excites you as an actor.
Women writers, you know, very... Women writers को opportunity की बात करते हैं तो किस तरीके से लगता है and Kanika is a brilliant writer opportunities है enough for a woman writer to go and pitch and get things done
easily absolutely I don't think जब आप कहानी सुनते हो आप सोचते भी हो कि ये लड़की लड़की है कि लड़के you know you never think so I don't think there's ever a bias there or anyone thinks differently I think a female perspective on things can come with a lot of shades like how Kanika's does you know it can have a different perspective on the same characters. It also is nice when you want to show women in different lights and stronger lights. And I think women also have a lot of empathy. They're just compassionate by nature. and I feel that brings about a lot of heart in the studio.
Any biopic?
Last question.
Biopic you plan to be
it's
part of?
It's not up to me, so I can't.
Any special person you think his or her story should be told and you would want
I
to tell?
I swear, agar mere dimag mein ye hota na, to main likhwa leti. So abhi mere dimag mein aisa hai.
Ma'am, any planning to do movie in Goa?
Movie in Goa? To, I mean, depends on the film. I can't say let's shoot a film in Goa.
So now you're acting with Dhanush. How is that experience?
Yeah, good.
Next time.
Thank you, Kriti.
Thank you.